So hope begins to dawn, a brand new era wakes and yawns. The boys take Marjolaine under their jaded wing. The caravan comes to a close, on down the road another show, as they try to teach her strange and baffling things. And the dream, my friends, begins again. All the lights ascend upon the stage again.
Is it alive?
We ask ourselves that all the time.
Is the universe conscious, or God, or time?
We met Odin once.
Oh, he was nice. Perhaps there's minds above that we cannot comprehend or conceive.
Is the universe a clockwork dance?
Yes, is it?
Fire boiling in its pants.
What?
Should act.
You need to be.
To be's the task.
To seem is not to be.
Excuse me, cryptic much?
Yeah, honestly.
I see. So how do we express the trick?
It's like you can doctor up the script.
Let a new scene go. Let a new dream grow. Let a new era usher.
Here someone new is even now appearing on our sordid stage. Sarah doesn't know that she has flowered, even though she has begun with powers new and strange to play. And the dream, my friends, begins again. All the lights ascend upon the stage again.
You're fabulous and fine, and those eyes so super sweet. There's no chance a girl would have, not some poor old girl like me. And you take, and you take, and you take my breath away. How silly I must sound, you must think me such a fool. I'm a deer caught in your lights, I'm so nervous, truth be told. And you take, and you take, and you take my breath away. And nobody's been kind since my parents died, you see. And that horse you've got right there, oh my lord, it'd be a dream. If you gave, if you gave, if you gave it me. And I know what you'll do, what you wish you could want, what you'll choose. And I know it's no use, what you just want to do, 'cause I know what you'll choose. You seem a bit dazed, let me take this horse here.
offense, but this is confusing.
We've never taught this. We have no idea what we're doing.
Through trial and error, we did it when we
lived the days of our lives.
We had love in a dream.
Artistry. Subtle flair.
But finesse, it's not about you.
It's a little like sex.
Careful waltz with worlds, just so.
It's all about the manipulation of truth.
So dashing and so smart and so strong, but oh so sweet. There's no chance a girl would have, not some poor old girl like me. And you take, and you take, and you take my breath away. I'm speechless next to you, you must think me such a fool. And my mom has fallen ill, she's not doing very good. And you take, and you take, and you I see you're resisting. All right, let's dial it up. This apartment that you see, it's a thing I really need. And your will is caving in, so you'll give it here to me. And you'll give, and you'll give, and you'll give it now to me. And I know what you'll do, what you wish you could want. What you want, what you'll choose, and I know it's no use. What you just wanna do, 'cause I know what you'll choose. Seems safe there, my dear. Take this pen and just sign right here. You'll be okay, walk away.
Whoa, nice apartment!
The dream has come and gone.
When the person that you were has packed their bags and moved along.
When family isn't something that you ever knew much of. We've only got each other, and I wonder, can love be enough?
Can love, can love, can love,
can love be enough? Can love,
can love, can love,
can love be enough? I used to feel so innocent, but now I feel so cold. An anger I can't recognize sometimes takes its hold.
I run in desperation from the person that I was, the one who yearned and never lived, and never knew of love.
Can love, can love, can love, can love be enough?
Can love be enough?
Can love, can love. Can love be enough? Perhaps the time will come for me to follow William's way.
Perhaps the past I'm running from will someday fade away.
It feels like we both stagger on a chasm dark and crude. And the only thing that keeps me here from falling is you. Can love be enough? Can love be enough?
Come on, everybody, we should go out for ice cream. Come on! Ice cream, we should get ice cream. I know of a place a ways away.
A ways?
A quaint cafe.
I'm game.
Ice cream, this special ice cream. Oh, it's just delish.
In cone or dish?
Whatever you wish.
Well, if you insist.
Ice cream, we're getting ice cream.
Well, we've worked all day.
We could use a break.
So what do you say? Let's be on our way.
Ice cream. I should get ice cream. That'd be pretty neat. Oh, and there's that guy just down the street.
Part is disgusting.
He takes out a knife the size of your head.
I told him I really don't need to try raw haggis that badly.
Wait, what's going on over there?
Lady, I'm telling you, I don't give away free ice cream.
I see you're resisting.
Resisting? Resisting what?
Let's dive.
That ice cream there you see is a thing I really need.
the narrative.
Here, quickly. I'll pay her bill and we'll be on our way. Everything back in its place. You can't force a narrative.
Who are you? What's going on?
Hi, I'm Marya Lane.
We're posties like you.
Do you know what you are?
So wait, you've got the power too? I thought it was just me.
We're trying to build a place to teach people like you.
So what can you teach?
There are worlds beyond.
You can jump to them and play.
Join us, we'd love to have you.
This is the start of a brand new day.